to start with, coral reefs in the Red Sea are an incredibly diverse ecosystem. Recent research has shown that there are around 350 species of hard corals and around 70 species of soft corals. And also they have very high endemicity. So this essentially means that they're found nowhere else in the world.